TNT here. Finally managed to get a guest with me. Hector, of course. Today we'll be doing an Imperius Mirror on a normal continent's map.
Very classical game.
Imperius is kind of like the most boring tribe ever.
Yeah, but it did get buffed lately. Last update.
You did pick Imperius, right?
I didn't pick Imperius. Yep.
I don't like my spot at all.
Mine's alright.
Hector, it's turn zero. It shouldn't take you that long.
Well, you're normally the one that's very slow at playing.
What? That starts like mid-late game, because I actually think.
Yeah, well.
Come on.
I do not.
Ooh, I'm rich. Just kidding.
What should I do?
You should end your turn.
Oh yeah, very good idea. I'll do that.
I'm second! What did you do?
I got the dragon out of a ruin.
Dang it! I don't like this. Why did you get a dragon?
An adult dragon even, not a normal dragon.
Well, I hope I get a battleship then, out of a ruin.
Out of a land ruin, I hope.
Oh, come on, it can be a floating battleship.
A flying battleship. A battle starship. Kind of a bad spawn.
You said your spawn was okay.
Yeah, until I discovered that it wasn't.
Okay then.
Okay. What about your spawn? It was bad, but what about the rest?
Do
you have ruins everywhere?
I wish.
Would be nice.
Indeed, indeed.
Well, I don't know.
Oh, we're not doing the Imperial March.
The Imperius March.
Oh man, I missed that.
You missed the
Imperius March. Sure.
Now we will get stars from each other.
Yeah, instead of tech.
Yeah.
That might have not been the best idea. Oh well.
You have a lot of more points than me. What did you do?
Did you find a dragon? I don't know, I'm thinking about what to do. probably wasn't a good idea either. Oh well. Hector Furry, you're behind in points. What are you gonna do?
I don't know. I'll try to do, I don't know, something. Oh, I'm very behind. It's a problem.
I'm rich, Hector Fur. I'm rich. Nothing can stop me now.
You have like 20 stars, I guess. Yeah.
No. You wish. You
definitely
wish.
Not. I wish too. I wish like 20 stars per turn would be nice.
Yep, sure would.
But no. Wasn't possible.
Wasn't possible? Or just not possible until your next turn?
Next turn won't be possible either.
Oh. Well, that is just sad.
Very sad.
Yeah, because I totally don't have more than 20 stars per turn already.
I don't.
Well, I went first.
Yeah. But I won't get 20 stars next turn either.
Wait, do you just not have that much land?
Nope, I don't.
Oh, great, well, great. You might as well surrender now then.
No, I'll try. You're asleep. I'll come out with my 10 battleships. And then, yeah.
Oh. 10 battleships. Where are your battleships gonna come from?
A friend. He has some battleships laying around.
But what happened to your dragon you got?
Don't worry about it.
Wait a second.
The dragon went on vacation.
You disbanded him? Actifer.
No, he went on vacation. It was a space dragon. It went into space.
Actifer, no, that's not what you do.
Well, he didn't want to stay, so I just told, okay, you can. You can just leave. Hello. Hello. What chicken?
You know, attacking the rider would have been the better option.
Yeah, but it would have taken damage. Yeah.
Oh, I guess. Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Okay. No turn.
Ooh, thank you for the stars. I am so rich now.
How many did you get?
Not enough. I'm poor.
Never enough. Nope.
I'm gonna mind bend your boats. You better watch out.
Yeah, mind bending you. The very cheap tech that's not at all behind two useless techs.
Useless techs. Well, yeah. Well, look at that.
Hello. You know, you could just leave the city open and let me take it. And it's way easier. You don't have to manage.
How about I leave that city way over there open so you can take it?
Oh yeah, the one I definitely see, yeah.
Yep.
Hmm.
I'm kind of surprised I managed to see two whales because whales got nerfed really hard. Yeah.
Well,
I beat you to border growth. Haha. Why are you running away?
I'm scared. Except here. Here I just like suicide.
Do
Suicide.
you have archery? Do you
Yeah.
have archery? No, you don't have archery. Okay. Do
Like
die.
that theory.
Okay, cool. And I'm totally not gonna get whaling and kill those whales.
So did not.
Nope, bad idea. So I didn't do it. And I totally didn't find another whale.
It didn't, yeah.
So right now you're
Ahead.
beating me in sailing.
What?
I better get boats.
Oh, you have 6,000 score. I have 3,000 score.
Remember, I went first.
Yeah, but still, I won't get 3,000 score in one turn. And you have
Why
a
not?
giant. Because I have an island.
I don't know if you can see Lesmo, so I put a warrior there just in case.
I can see Lore Zip and Teres. And I can also see nothing else.
Uh-oh.
And clouds.
Defender boat.
You.
You know what's better than a defender boat?
Giant boat
No, a
is.
swordsman boat.
Will you really get mining and smithery?
Well, I did
And
mention there was a
first.
lot of mountains, did I
Oh, right. Yeah, but
not?
yeah. No, please
Or I
don't.
can just spam catapults and fend off your boats. That'd be fun.
Yeah, no. Wouldn't.
No? Oh.
Please don't. Please just disband your giant and other stuff and leave the
What
city
is
in
other
ruins.
stuff?
I don't know, warriors and the rider.
What do I get in return?
A yellow Imperius guy. He's very
Last I checked,
nice.
yellow is the enemy.
No, he's very nice. Best friend. You don't buy it.
Navigation is
Sadly.
expensive.
I had to bet it to get out of my island.
What? Oh, you poor thing. You poor, poor thing. Yep,
No.
definitely gonna get that.
No.
Yep.
Why?
Sure. That.
I'm so dead.
What? But you have defenders.
Yeah, you have a giant battleship.
Yes, I do. Great observation.
I have a defender ship, or a defender boat, I mean.
You want to know how much land I got?
More.
Well, I have seven cities.
I have four.
You have more than one city.
Yep. Splash.
If you would have taken Lore Separate Terrace, that would have made the game a lot easier for you. Because then I would have to beat you up in land and you can continue exploring in the water.
But I couldn't take them. I didn't see them before you had them.
Well, you didn't rush out to the middle of the map soon enough.
I did as soon as I could.
But you got shields.
Yeah, but you already had the cities when I got shields.
Okay. Well, I'm looking forward to seeing your side then. And I'm really
It's
looking forward to, well, I don't know if Midgemon will ever do this, but I really want a button where at the end of the game, switch spawns. That would be awesome. For multiple reasons.
to make a very fair game and not like a spawn dependent game.
Again, if somebody complains, oh, well, you won because of your spawn. Oh, yeah? Well, let's play again.
Rematch. Yeah. Would be nice, yeah. Or just to have seeded the maps. You just enter the map seed and
Holy
boom.
cows, I forgot about network port connections. That makes it a lot easier. Oh, I found more whales.
Why?
I'm sorry,
What?
Hector. I think you're,
Oh, I'm very dead, yes.
yeah.
You're extremely dead. Boop. I can try to defend.
Ooh. Get in there.
You have two more giant battleships. That's just great. I love this. Spoiler, I don't.
Yay. Okay. Oh, that would have been smart. Dang it. I messed up, Hector Fur. You're welcome.
Oh no, you sold a giant battleship? That's so
Well, I
unfortunate.
could have made another giant, but I failed to. Yeah.
Oh no.
Ooh.
And this will definitely change the game outcome.
Yep, because I might get aquatism next turn. Because why not?
Yeah.
Yep.
I also might get aquatism, yeah. With all my stars that I just invested.
I think you need whaling first.
Bleh. I know.
You cruel being. No, my ruin. What are you doing? No. Why?
My ruin.
You're not even
I
on top
want
of it.
the ruin. Yeah, well, I couldn't get on top of it, okay?
Well, then don't say my ruin if you're not even on top of it.
It will be my ruin. Don't worry about it.
That rune over there you don't see? Yeah, that one's mine.
That one, yeah.
Yep. It totally exists.
Totally.
Yep.
Bruh.
It's okay, Hectifer. You'll survive.
No, I will not.
You will survive.
That's the
Just sing the song,
problem.
and then your chances of victory go up like 90%. On top of the
Well,
already
there's
existing percentage.
10% weather, and then
What's over here? Oh,
I just found it. I'm very proud. Okay, leave me. Leave me alone.
but I want that.
Well, no, please
What?
don't. Want it.
I want your ships dead.
Mama is.
I want this ruin.
Well, the ship costed me, like, I don't know,
Too many stars.
20 stars to get? 23
Yep, and I
stars with
shot
the
it down.
defender inside? Eh, one shot.
Yes. Why, hello there. It'd be a shame if I
Hello.
blocked your port.
Whoa. No.
Wait, you don't want me to block your ports?
No, weirdly enough, I. Who would have
Hmm.
thought?
Maybe I should save up for trade.
Oh, okay, you're on that level. I'm like, okay, maybe I could save up for riding one day?
Riding? I have riding and roads. You are so behind,
Oh,
Hectorfer.
I know.
Oh.
Ah.
Maybe I should disband my giant battleships, make it a bit easier for you. No!
Even if you do that, I won't win.
Oh, I'll disband my giant battleships and ban myself from getting swordsmen or defenders.
Yeah.
No?
And stop producing new units.
What? That sounds like an extreme challenge.
Yep.
I don't think I'll be able to do that though, because you're getting defenders. My ruin. My ruin. You were supposed to go into the cloud and attack me? Yeah, that cloud.
Which cloud?
The cloud you just fired from.
Oh, now I understand. Yeah,
Remember the
yeah, yeah.
calculator? Yeah, it's built in.
Well, it was still dead, so I didn't really care.
Oh, dang it. I was thinking I should have gotten a unit there. Oh well.
Yeah, me too.
Ruins, ruins. I found a battleship,
Finally!
and I find an explorer! Oh yeah! I see your capital.
Oh, that was a very good explorer then.
Yep. Holy, I have a lot of money.
Well,
What should I do with it?
maybe get the free spirit
Free spirit.
and disband all your
All
units.
of them?
Yeah.
I can get new ones though, right?
Ah, well,
Wait a second.
there's a problem.
Boom. Oh yeah. Boom. Let's go to this port too, because I can.
Nope.
Since you keep getting defenders. There we go.
Expanding
I'm getting
the
aquatism.
room. Bruh.
Okay. And then that.
And aquatism would, I would need 2 turns to get aquatism.
Oh, Hectorfer, I'm sorry. You're just too poor.
I am, yeah.
Yeah, granted, I'm a turn ahead right now, but score is a pretty big difference. Why'd you kill him? That's mean. I want to get that ruin. Le gasp.
And then I can do this.
I'm gonna kill it. I have aquatism, right?
Yeah, I know. This one.
Ha.
The
What? That's it? Hectorfer, you're supposed to get another shield and Lodolo.
I don't have any more
What?
stars. I spent all my stars in the Defender Battleship.
Oh no. Boom. My city, my ruin. Well, that's irritating. I forgot about that chip. Oh well. Okay, Hectorfer, your
Oh
turn. Oh no, defenders.
Very dangerous.
I wish the map could have been swapped. Are you gonna kill my ship? I have aquatism. I don't think you can. Uh-oh. Can you?
Hey.
No!
I did
Ugh. That's gonna wreck my whole
it.
next turn!
And also this
Maybe I should stop getting taxed. At this point, even if I disband all of my battleships, it's not gonna make much of a difference, sadly.
Yeah, now I'm just delaying the
Yeah, I got two
inevitable.
techs and I'm capturing three cities. Two of them are yours.
You could get mind benders.
Yes. Well, no, I don't have philosophy yet.
Boo. You could get. Oh, you have meditation?
Yes. I don't remember how I got
Oh,
it.
man. A ruin,
It
maybe?
must have been from a rune. I think I would have remembered that, but I guess not. And I also have these
Maybe
monuments I
just.
forgot about.
Oh, I don't have a single monument.
Hector, you are poor.
Know.
Maybe I should stop getting boats.
You could transform them into battleships.
I can't afford that right now.
You can afford everything if you really want to.
No, I don't have a star hack.
No, you don't.
No.
Well, I don't have a star hack
Oh, come
either,
on, Hector. You're supposed to
unfortunately.
go. I'm about to lose cheat code and then research all the text and stuff. And I'm pretty sure you'll still lose.
Yeah. Well, maybe if I get, I don't know, some dragon.
Well, you put it on
Yeah, I'll still
vacation?
lose.
I think that was your critical mistake.
It went on vacation on its own. I wanted to keep it, you know? It was like south of my capital, and then it just went west and out of the map. Maybe it'll come in the last turn.
Well,
Who knows?
I have another two whales to kill. I've killed five whales this game.
No, I'll find
Are
a
you
way.
sure?
No. As you place a catapult, yeah, okay. It's maybe kind of hard to win.
Oh, Hector, I can disband all my units if you want.
And then if I place the port there, I could get a giant, but yeah.
Oh. You can't place a port there?
I don't have enough stars. I have one star.
Well, guess what the ruin gave me? Stars.
Nothing. Stars, yeah, I knew it.
Philosophy. Oh, I'm broke.
Oh, you can get the giant on
Oh my
your
gosh.
turn.
I got trade and completely forgot about it.
You can just turn and you won, right?
But just in case, I might die.
You might die, yeah. With my dragon, maybe. If it
There
comes
we go.
back.
Wait, you can pop a giant, right?
Yeah, like this. Boop.
What? You don't even have farming?
Yeah, No.
Yeah, wow, you only had a 4-city island. Should have started going for the middle.
Yep. I went as soon as I thought was a good idea.
Here's the thing that kind of screwed you over. There's one ocean tile separating us. So, yeah.
Yeah.
Boo, Imperius wins. Switch spots!
Oh, GG.
Yes. Not yet. Well, Archifer, we need to figure out something so I don't just slaughter you every time.
Yeah, it would be good with like a custom-made map, but
There's
that
no
doesn't
custom
work.
maps yet. GG. That was kind of too easy.
End.
Really wish we could have been swapped.
Yeah.
Don't forget to smash that like button and all that stuff. And maybe comment about how TNT stopped slaughtering Hector Fur.
Yeah, well, if you keep getting spawns like that, it's kind of hard for me. Maybe one day you'll have a very bad spawn, and I'll have the best spawn ever, and I won't mess up, and then I'll win.
Suggest what handicap I should have down in the comments or something.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea, yeah.
Well, that's all. Bye.
Well,
It's been a while since I uploaded. This will most likely be the last of my multiplayer videos since I can't find anyone to play with anymore. Before I stop making videos, though, I'll at least make a few tutorials since they've been highly requested, so be on the lookout for those. Thanks for being patient with me. See you next month-ish or somewhere around there.